Good morning, Eagles. I'm Arly.
I'm Abie.
Let's get right into the news.
Yearbooks are for sale for $80. If you'd like to purchase one, see Ms. Kennedy for more details.
The robotics team will meet Monday through Thursday after school from 2:40 to 5 in Mr. Jake's room 432.
Are you interested in being a part of FCCLA? Go see Ms. Malott in room 418 for more details.
Do you like Super Smash Bros. Or have ever wanted to play it? If so, come join the GVHS Super Smash Bros. Club every Thursday after school from 2:30 to 4 in the glass collab room.
The Grand Valley GSA is a club for anyone who is a part of or an ally of the LGBTQ community. We're here to show the people of GVHS that there is a place to go to feel safe and accepted in a not-so-accepting world. Everyone is welcome. These meetings take place every other Thursday in Ms. Agnew's room.
GVHS is forming a slam poetry team. The team will write original poems and then compete at a slam poetry contest in Kansas City. If you're interested, see Mr. Thorne in room 404.
FCA will meet in the Flex Room every Wednesday at 7:15. See Mr. Byers for more details.
Otaku Game Club will meet every Monday from 6:45 to the bell in room 401 and in room 204 after school from 3 to 4. For more information, email Jordan Marquez.
Want more insight on the super secret event? Show up after school April 25th. Talk to an administrator for more details.
Seniors want to send transcripts to colleges and trade schools, please pick up a transcript record release form in the guidance office. All seniors are allowed 4 free transcripts, and after that, each will cost $5.
The winners of badminton for lifetime activities in co-ed sports are Joey Packer 1B, Christian Lin 1A, Ben Tata and Christian Lin 1A, Joel Florida 3A, and Theo Luce and Spencer Porter 3A.
Swim and dive spring training has started. The announcement is for all swimmers and divers who are not participating in a spring sport. They will have dry land practice after school on Tuesdays and Thursdays in the weight room from 2:45 to 3:45. They will be lifting and running, so please dress accordingly.
True tryouts are April 9th through the 12th. If you're interested in trying out, please attend the mandatory informational meeting on March 27th at 6 p.m.
Come out and support GBTV at Mod Pizza all day on March 27th. Make sure to tell a cashier they're there for the GBTV fundraiser.
Have you heard of Blue Springs 8's new creation center? Equipped with all your needs, including a fountain machine, automated butter dispenser, condiments, and even popcorn seasonings. Accompanied by a stellar menu to make your movie experience something to remember.
For us, this isn't just about closings and commissions. It's about relationships. We have a passion for helping people, and we're determined to provide the best service for all our clients in all aspects. Helping people is our passion, and that's what we do best. It's the premium difference. Learn more about us on Facebook or amysold.com.
That's all the news we have for you today, Eagles.
Make sure to follow us on all of our social media at GVHS Eagle Media.
And follow me on all my social medias right here.
And follow me on all of my social medias right here.
See you next week, Eagles.